may not be 24 karat gold, but sterling is pretty good. And this sterling has a wonderful personality, gets along with people of all ages, gets along with other cats, and has that good personality that suggests he would be fine with a dog. Wearing a protective collar to keep him from biting and scratching the one sore he has left on his chest. He's had a really bad case of fleas and an allergic reaction, maybe to the fleas and maybe to something in his food. So his skin will clear up, but he would benefit from a very good quality diet, possibly hypoallergenic. He has had his teeth cleaned, a few teeth extracted, and he's feeling all cleaned up and ready to go to that new home.